Horses for the first division of Pip Henry Cojuanco Cup. We have Runway Jam Sport here led. Chance the Razor in second alongside Third Pulse Team. Then followed by the outside by In the Zone alongside Moving Up is Sky Candy. Then followed by our Tito, starting to win Pangalusian Island Righteous Ruby. Gumper Girl and trailing the group is number 5, Truly Ponte. Red Stellar Runway goes on by about 2 lengths. And in second, Chance the Razor pulls him alongside third. And in fourth, In the Zone. And in fifth position is Sky Candy. Here comes Pangalusian Island, our Tito. A Righteous Ruby also moving up, starting to win Gumper Girl and Truly Ponte. A Runway just in front, moving up now on the outside In the Zone by Trail. Chance the Razor pulls him. Chance the Razor In the Zone, firing it out for the lead. And in third pulls him Sky Candy. Pangalusian Island coming closer by Trail, our Tito. Here comes Righteous Ruby. And it's still In the Zone. Chance the Razor, Pangalusian Island on the outside. And in fourth is Sky Candy. Here comes Righteous Ruby. In the Zone, Pangalusian Island, Chance the Razor is running by the Righteous Ruby in port, our Tito is Sky Candy. As they come down to the last runway, In the Zone, Pangalusian Island are the outside. Chance the Razor, here comes Righteous Ruby. Together with our Tito, Pangalusian Island takes the lead. Our Tito, Righteous Ruby is running by the It's now our Tito to take the lead, Camper Girl. And finally, it's going to be our Tito second. Righteous Ruby close. Gumper Girl, Pangalusian Island.